This is for the college Amelie wants to go to. Too hard on myself, huh? Amelie's the only one who thinks that.
Stay home alone.
Amelie hated the way her brother looked at her. I bet she wants to leave to get away from all that. Amelie's not like this, though. Right?
Go away!
Shut your whore mouth! Stupid.
Ugly!
Get out, you freak! Not again! What did I do? What the fuck am I supposed to find?
This guy looks familiar. They're hurt. Where are you going? Yeah, that's right. Amelie.
Hmm? What's that? Oh, you like what you see? Come closer then. Wait a sec. You two are from my class. Those glasses look good on you. Sorry, she's so cute. I couldn't help myself. Feel free to stop by anytime. You're always welcome.
Maya only ever cared about Amelie. She didn't see me. I was invisible to her.
There's no beauty in any of this. Oh, sorry. I was just thinking about something. I borrowed that book you wanted. I finished it, so it's all yours. I wrote my impressions in a letter. Read it when you get home, okay?
Where was it? That book.
Thank you.
witch's curse? Is that why I saw what I did before? Is a curse. But why me? Why do I have to be cursed like this? Find what in a place like this? Looks like there's space for a book here. Wait, I think I know these. No way.
Why does this always happen?
I've never seen a layout like that before. That's not true. Maya's locker. No, it's not here. It wasn't here before, either. Amelie's locker. Yes! It's just a novel. Wait a sec. Wait. What? My locker. Why is it locked? Is there something I don't want to see? It won't open. I know what's inside, and I can't look away. Here it is. What's this letter? Is it inside the book?
Remember when I said I wanted to live like a cherry blossom? To be beautiful and dignified for a fleeting moment, simply by letting go of life. Daring to bloom, knowing it won't last. And so falling in vivid color. I wish I could live like that. I want to experience true beauty. If only for a moment. I met someone who made me feel different. He showed me a whole new world. Gave me hope. I honestly thought he could help me find a new me. I felt it with all my heart. But people didn't understand us. Didn't want that from us. In the end, they took my hope from me. They took him away. People who can't achieve beauty seek comfort in others. They fear anyone different, hate them, try to tear them down. I can't take much more of this. I wish you and I could run away together, Amelie. Just me and you.
Maya. She was asking Amelie for help. But I just... than me. So why? Why take Amelie from me, who acted like I wasn't even there? Amelie is my friend. She's mine! I only wanted to take her down a bit. She was taking Amelie away from me. She wouldn't pay attention to me. How was I supposed to know she'd actually kill herself?
Thank you. Are you here to punish me?
Jumped off the villa roof.
Well, there was supposed to be one in the last book you had, too.
What?
That letter. That letter was a message for you.
Why are you telling me this, Anita?
I was jealous of Maya. I was afraid she'd take you away from me. My mom was right. I should never have been born.
Oh, wait, wait. Anita, calm down.
Die. This doesn't end. How many times do I have to go through this?